Siguro, I guess, ano, dami rin kasi namin injuries eh. Yung quality players pa, like si Ed, Isa, Kuya Aldridge, nagkasakit pa. So, yung mga nabibigay nila sa laro namin, not one player can do it eh. So, I think everyone has to step up. Sana, hopefully, makabalik na si Ed at saka si Isa. Kasi laki, ang laking bagay na binibigay nila. I mean, kitang-kita naman sa first game namin with NLEX when we were complete. As in, kaya namin lumaban eh. May kapalitan kami lahat, so but right now ang focus syempre sana recover muna sila. Next na siguro isip nila pakabalik muna sa laro.
Frustration ba sa team?
Of course may frustration kasi from last conference from the bubble also na lumalaban na kami, as in di na kami natatambakan. Parang nabibigyan na namin sarili namin ng chance na manalo, tapos all of a sudden ito nga nagkamalas-malas, nagkasabay-sabay yung injury, so yung frustration nandoon. Pero as much as possible yung mga vets kagaya ni Kuya Aldridge, ni Eric Camson, na ini-encourage pa rin kami with Coach John, na encourage lang, sige, if kaya lumaban, laban lang.
Para sa'yo, siguro how do you keep yourself focused? Kasi, di ba, syempre, it's the easier way out naman yung mag-tap out na lang, para mag-relax na lang, preserve your energy for the next conference, especially midway na kayo ng Philippine Cup. Pero ikaw, kita naman namin, pumukpuk pa rin, kaya
kasi, like I said naman before sa mga previous interviews ko na I shouldn't be here, so I don't wanna take anything for granted. Kasi baka all of a sudden mawala eh, diba? And baka makunin agad ng Diyos kasi porque nanalo lang ako ng award, nag-relax na ako, tingin ko, may tingin ako sa sarili ko. Pero at the end of the day, tingin ko pa rin sa sarili ko, wala pa rin ako, na napapatunayan. So, every game still very important to me. Thank you po.